Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm unboxing some new accessories I got from my Sony a7 III. So I think I'm gonna open the big box first. So I'm gonna just put these off to the side real quick. All right, the first thing I got was the new Sony FE 20mm f1.8G lens. Now I previously had the Zeiss 16-35 f4. I went ahead and got this lens because the other lens was heavier and it only had f4. I have no idea why the box is so big. So I went ahead and got this lens because it's so versatile. I could use it for street photography, astrophotography, and also vlogging. This is a prime lens, and this is the lens that I'm planning to just keep on my a7 III body. So inside the box there is literature, and this is where the lens is. So it comes in this nice pouch right here, and inside the lens is in here, and also there is a lens head. Now, I wasn't expecting this lens to be very compact, like, it's very light. So here's the lens. Now, there is an aperture ring in here. And there's a declickable on and off switch so that if you're filming, it won't make noise when you rotate the aperture ring. There's also a customizable button right here, AF, MF on and off switch, and you also have focusing ring right here. Now this does have a 67mm filter thread. So you're getting the same build quality and buttons as the 24 1.4 G Master. This lens is also compact and lighter than the 24 1.4 and also $500 cheaper. But you have 95% of the same features as the G Master. And considering that this is in a Sony a7 R3 or 4, I don't really need a G Master lens, so this is a good choice. The next thing I want to show you is variable ND filters. Now this is from Polar Pro, this is the Peter McKinnon variable ND filter. I'm not going to go into too much detail of what a neutral density filter is, but it's basically sunglasses for your camera. So here is the box. I went ahead and got the 67mm thread, 2-5 stop. Here's the back. It has Peter McKinnon and it's like talking about the collaboration. So inside you're greeted with a picture of a lake in Canada, I'm assuming. So the ND filter is inside here. Let's look what else is inside the box. And here you have I think like some stickers and like warranty information. Yes. Also you have a nice pouch that has a microfiber cleaning cloth inside. Very handy. And last but not least, you have a microfiber cleaning cloth. Now, the last thing I want to show you is this brand called the UU Rig R031 cold shoe mount. So the Sony a7 III's downside is it doesn't have an articulating screen for vlogging. So I'm not trying to spend hundreds of dollars for an external monitor. So here is a $20 solution. So let me show you how it looks like on the camera. The way you make this work is you want to flip your LCD screen to a 90 degree angle, like a tabletop position, and the image here will bounce off to this mirror right here. So you could see yourself in frame, as you can see right here. So the only downside I'd say about this is the numbers are flipped, but like I don't really need to look at the numbers. And also, if you could see right here at the top, the eye cup is showing. But I mean, that's an easy fix. Pop it off like so. That way, the eye cup won't be showing. You have three additional hot shoe mounts, so you could attach a mic, you could attach a light, you know, other things. So this about wraps up my video of the accessories I got for my Sony a7 III. If you guys like this video, please give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. I'll also put the products that I unboxed all in the description down below. Let me know if you guys are planning to get any of these or if you guys already own it. What do you guys think about these products?